cool.
We're shocked enough to get a free knife.
Cool.
It's like... Careful.
It's one of those.
Yeah.
Yeah, Gareth is looking one of them. Maybe you should try it out, see if it works well.
Yeah, we. Oh, are you recording? When we stopped, the gentleman next door, not next, the driveway next
yeah,
door was open, and Jeremy went and asked him if he knew what was going on. He called, and the fiber people stuffed up something. There are no trains. Then there's no electricity. There's no nothing. So what's the point of having fiber lines if you've got no electricity and no drains? And
now if you. I actually took a different route on the way home tonight, and there at the Volkswagen dealership on the corner, there was a whole freaking
mess,
huge amount of people all freaking carrying on with whatever, and it seemed like it was a problem because the electrical department was there together with the fire people. I knew it was.
So that means we what happens if we.
Yeah.
Whoa, it's been a shock. A shock of the door, man.